Here is original panel.
Oh, wow. It looks like an enterprise.
I know, that's actually what it is. This was actually the panel that we showed George for episode two, and we said, hey, this is what R2 used to look like, and then they had a a very flat painted blue panel on it. Not that this is a flat painted blue panel, but it was not a very interesting paint color.
Like
and I said, wouldn't you like it more looking like this? And he said, sure, okay. And, but then trying to match the color on there, you could look at it, just looking, depending on what light you're looking at, it's green, it's blue, it's got red in it, it's all over the place.
It's a four.
Here's a real Joe Grasper.
Oh,
wow.
Can I cast that?
Yeah. Give it to Keith.
I know it.
He had the proper color.
You can pass it around. Yeah, you pass it around. Plenty of time. I'm not going to take it away right away.
Right away.
I will take it away.
What happened to that five panel?
Whoops.
This is actually something I made. I was involved with. John Goodson actually made it. But it's the thing that R2 sticks on C-3PO and pulls it off. Yeah. They forgot to take it to the archives and I kept it.
Oops. Sorry.
This was from. It's a visual dictionary. It's also the one that was in Jedi, actually.
Hey, pictures.
I was gonna bring the periscope. Sorry, I couldn't find it. I mean, we have it. I just couldn't find it.
Someone put a ruler up to it.
This is one of, there were two, and I could, again, the mechanical one, I think we used for something else, but this is the Grasper. R2 battles with Yoda with.
One
real quick. One interesting thing, they jury-rigged their own little pneumatic cylinders, and they had air to pump in here. It would shoot it out this way, and then they pump air here, and it shoot it back that way. So it's just a little piston thing happening there.
Does it do this,
Doss? Not this one. I had the one that I couldn't find it. And not that I couldn't find it, I didn't have access to it. Don't tell the archive girls. No.
Old Sticky Finger Smith there has got his fingers on it.
Sweet.
Don't tell the archive girls.
Oh my god, I recognize that. That's the head to a V8. That's a V8 block engine turned and turned sideways.
There you go.
That's it.
R2's original computer interface.
But
they didn't know we had it, so for episode two. This is the one we used for episode two. A little slicker version. And this was machined. This was machined in Sydney by the same guy, one of the guys that did the lightsabers.
Nice.
So.
You do have a CAD file for it, right?
No, I don't actually.
That's
all I got.
Someone grab the calipers.
Wow.
Yeah. Yeah. Rockstar.
Seriously, I got them.
Yeah. What do you get from those papers?
Rotate it.
Get a ruler.
Measurements. Measurements.
Wrinkle my post.
And then just kind of.
Wow. So that's definitely not the same as what we thought.
Did you break it?
No.
That's the
first. That's good.
Look at that.
Empire.
Look at it.
Yeah. Up close.
But this doesn't move, right?
No. It's static.
Can we put that on the white table so I can get some good super close-ups, some good bright ones?
Well, what we're looking at here, this is the ILM Uber R2, which is carbon fiberglass, and he was used in episode 1, 2, and 3, and you can always tell him from the other R2s because in his dead center front, at the bottom of his body skirt, there's a little tiny black hole. That little black hole was a camera that Don used during episode 1 to pilot him through real narrow hallways and doorways on Tatooine. And so you can tell this guy from the other one. This, though, does not do 232, Its legs are fixed in the standing position, and it uses really, really humongous wheelchair motors for driving it across the sand and such.
But he's not as pretty as R4.
No.
He's just not.
Not as pretty as R4.
Just not pretty. No. I built a pretty droid. Sexy droid.
A pretty droid is like a melody.
Hot for droid. So don't open that door until we tell you it's okay. I'm not yelling at you or anything, but we had the head off over here. And I don't want somebody coming in going, what are you doing? Taking pictures of the inside like Don said we weren't supposed to.
Look at that right there.
I didn't know you were doing that.
I
didn't realize that's what you were messing with.
Is that like awesome? R2's innards revealed.
That.
Next on E Entertainment
way down
Television.
In there.
The real R2 beneath the dome.
Yes, this is the real R2 beneath the dome.
Oh.
Just a bunch of wires.
So is there anything that we don't have a picture of this thing?
Wasn't there a discrepancy whether or not these coin returns were on the inside or the outside?
Hey, Max.
Hey.
What?
After all that work,
I thought you were
back
playing
on
with like your own droid or something. In that. Come on.
What?
I gotta get a picture of inside of this thing.
I think they look better to the outside because that's where mine. No,
I'm just all the fiber optics in there.
This way. Actually, let me get a face so I can see who's holding it. There we go. We're blameless now.
Just looking at the way he's got. So he's got two mounting points for the hollow projector.
So he can pull it left, right, and up, down.
Sound comes out.
Yeah, flips up to the. And then his fiber display, well, it's the LEDs are inside this.
Yep.
And they travel down to the display.
Oh, good. It's just Mike.
Mike Santa's not supposed to come in here yet. Don't look, dude.
Don't look. We do not have the head of R2. He's already seen inside.
Who broke the R2? Who? A picture of Max.
Who broke the R2?
Who's your mic messing with it?
Yeah. That's going to hell right there. He's the one that took the dome off here,
yeah,
Mike.
Two people that can go to
prison. Mike, stick your head down in there as far as you can get it.
Now what we're gonna do is, you guys can start filling my PayPal account, and whichever one gets the most, the other person's picture is going to.
The bitter wins.
The Lucas Berkeley.
Well, let's take him down, Liam.
Well, look,
back.
Lucas is coming. Oh, super glue. We have a so we get on the leg problem.
Not, we got a few forward. Chips.
Dude, make sure the
just
dome
take it to the edge.
Off.
Yeah, you should take the dome off.
Stop.
Take the dome off. Listen.
We're gonna we'll take him this way. Once he comes down, don't jump. You grab the front.
You got lots of hands here. Crunch.
There.
You are not in this wire.
Rotate him around.
We are not.
We're gonna rotate him 180.
Yeah.
Screwing with the ILM R2 forward. Without permission. Oh my God!
Michael Santa!
Yes.
Oh! Hey Jason, can you go and fix your droid?
Nah.
And all that money you came up with yesterday, you go buy this thing.
How you guys doing?
Oh!
Looking up R2's.
What does it look like?
See these giants? These giant motors, and then this is the steerable one Don was telling
us
about.
Hurry up.
What's the mechanism in there that's...
There's probably just a steering motor.
Shut up and support it. Film underneath the skirt. What's underneath the skirt? Up here.
It's a boy.
Well, yeah, he's got a big old third leg.
Hold this right here. Kind of
I am holding it. Oh, you want to lift it
up? Sort of off, like a gear belt
off
the ground?
Oh.
Pressure off, dude. No, not down.
What it was he wanted to
pressure on.
Oh,
I see.
Wow. Look at those. Man,
they're like foam.
Okay, we're putting him down now.
It's heavy.
Well, we don't want to leave all that pressure on the foot shells.
This crack thing is back?
That broken part of the back? Was that crack already there?
He's very, very heavy. Crack.
Was he supposed to be in the presentation this morning over there?
This is here, the thing is
back on central.
Is the controller back there?
No.
You sure?
I haven't seen it.
It was look really hard.
No, he was this way.
Leaning down.
On one knee? Can you go down on one knee? Yeah. Oh. There we go.
Next. So, he's definitely had a good on one knee. And even then, he's almost too tall.
Looks like the toy art. Takes a lot of scale.
I guess I could take another picture with him.
Nah.
Oh.
Are you sure your head's not going to be out of frame?
Yeah, I don't think the frame will be big enough for your head. For your head.
Right? I don't need a kneel, right?
Yes, you do.
Because I know I'm in the George
Lucas thing. Do that again, Craig.
This would be one hell of a time for George Lucas to walk through that door.
I got it.
Well, he wouldn't know that was his. I mean, no, you're over there somewhere.
That's
fine.
No.
Hey.
Plug it to the projector. Go straight to the projector.
That S cable should still be here.
So weird. Look at the color of that.
Let's make sure all these parts got back too, by the way. Are these all of them?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
I love the colors.
Yeah, the colors are
very cool. Although I don't, I figured you see the arm. Right.
It's a lot longer.
It's a lot longer.
Look at that. That's just
this one in Jedi. Is that just for the where everything opens up?
Yes.
Shot? I just don't remember seeing any other part of
it. He's gonna leave him here tonight, so we'll have access to him after he leaves.
And he said I could let you guys operate R2 for a while after he's gone too.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Gotta try that.
Well,
let's have this and this.
You said you needed to connect these
connectors. He didn't unhook it, did he?
Nobody.
That's all head stuff.
I've got all head control. I just don't have feet control.
Okay.
Is there a switch in there that needs to be turned on?
Well, the switch on the skirt's on, right?
Yeah.
Tell you what. Flip the switch.
Okay, I was going to say, that's the only two that could go together right there.
No, wait, those came off today.
Where's that?
Should they be connected?
Yeah, out here.
Okay. Those came off when people were looking at
it. Check the polarity here. Okay, that way. There.
Where's up?
Put them back on there.
Where's a funkin' ring when you need one?
I've got more batteries if we need them, but maybe we might have to do this tomorrow instead.
Just back up though, man. There's the switch.
Come off. Yeah, hold the switch for a second.
Switch is off.
All right. Hold a second. Put the blinker power down. All right. Yes.
Switch is on. Red light's on.
The battery's dead.
You do have another battery?
Yeah.
I got it. Do you have a battery pack for the inside? Dang, you can change the inside battery pack too.
He's going, my precious.
Okay, here we go. We've got, this is one of the original grasper arms, right?
We have, this one was the original, is this the right?
Yes.
This is the original computer interface.
The dome is on a separate battery.
This one's the new one. Ooh. Hey, look at that.
It's spring-loaded.
Oh, yeah, so I'm going to cut my fingers off on it right here in
charge.
Yeah,
that's cool.
You can always put your mouth on it and try to blow it and see if you got enough hot air to get it to extend, right?
A cool little life form scanner there. That is just too cool. And an arm. One of the arms. One of the real deal. Right there. This was off the original one, right? The A New Hope.
You did have it on, right? Yeah. The switch.
And then we've got the little grapple.
Done.
That was used in
got a quick
episode 2.
How can you tell when the batteries in R2 is dead?
I mean, and an original panel.
Yeah, we took
which
them off the stage and the dome and the
just a crazy color.
We took them off the stage and I gave them gas.
A bunch of different colors.
Just the hair and then stopped. Is that the batteries?
And then you have William right behind him. That's it.
The receiver.
Cut.
Battery. Great. If not, slip the batteries out. If it doesn't work, I won't blame. Don't worry, I won't blame you for breaking. Great, Dom. Thanks.
When you try to do hard rights or hard lefts on certain surfaces, it tends to hang up.
So the wheels on either side of the steering
wheel. Well, it's got all three. It's mixed all three. The way they have set it up is, so if you want to do like turn.
There you go.
I'll show you.
So that's black.
Yeah, this is black.
That's the black one.
That's the one you just took out. Where's the other one at?
Is this off down here?
Yes, it's off. It's off.
Well, he just disconnected until he puts the other battery in.
Yeah, that's fine.
No, it's actually
that's when the connector was on this, yeah.
That's what they said. They said it's turned off in there. This looks like it's turned off.
Forward enough.
There you go. Perfect.
Their antenna goes all the way around.
All right, red, red to that one, black to the other one.
Archie's gonna be happy now.
So they're running batteries.
I just changed. Changed that battery, so that should be good.
Somebody look.
There's one connector on the dome.
It's still 72.
This one here.
That one's not plugged in.
I thought for sure they'd.
Is that not good?
It's not supposed to.
Huh? I thought for sure they'd go with ground frequencies. I mean, how much does it cost to buy the right? He's still going 72.
All right, let's see it go up in smoke.
All right, somebody,
hold on. Turn on the receipt. Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Power.
Got that.
Receiver.
Oh,
it's alive!
All right. Man. Okay, back in line, everybody. Back in line.
You got to spot him, seriously.
Where's your motivation to see?
Now, right?
It does
need to be a ladder.
Anybody got a plastic?
Yeah, let's move that ladder out of the way.
Well, that blue flasher is substantially bigger than ours. Come around. See that, Jason?
Turns of stops. You get your certificate in the mail? Okay. Hey, Mike, you want the ladder back?
No way.
You want the ladder back?
Oh, no.
Put some more cons on there.
Get that ladder out there. You're running the enemy? You're running the enemy?
Hey, Ron. Ron, put the ladder back out for Senna.
Let's see if he's got the
give me some cones. Put some glasses out there.
That's how I would do that.
Nice.
Hey.
Look at him.
Mike, I'm scared. He was just
too. Wow.
Now, this is weird. Now be on stage in front of
it's different from ours, I guess, eh?
One run. Everyone went back. The podium was actually there.
Look, all it is you just tweak it really soft to the right or the left.
Yep.
Got to be light on the touch.
Wow, really light.
Hey, Kel.
Check out the servo on the dome. The dome servo is pretty cool. I like it because it's.
Here, hold on a moment.
Oh, it's servo.
I'll be
programmed. Whoa!
I don't like this.
I was like.
That's true.
Yeah.
You don't even have a remote in yours, dude.
Servo.
No, I've never driven an R2 before in my life.
Oh, he's a master.
Back here. It is hard.
Check his mid-flowing account.
Yeah, off the charts.
It's a positional servo. So if you want, like when we were doing the thing on stage, Dom would talk, and so I'd face
the door. So where do you put the pointers where the head turns?
That's exactly it. So you can go back and forth from place to place. So you
don't have to
go forward.
No, if he's going for the left.
This is probably just a shock off those British cars.
Well, you do get me, right?
Yeah.
I'm serious.
No, it's a rush. A pneumatic cylinder for
it's a rush.
Yeah, light duty. Exactly. I've seen stuff like
that. Set it right there. That was the right tip.
Like the things you put nuts on the floor and those are welds. Talks about like that. And what it really does is you take nut feet up right here. And
backwards is
changed.
Just remember, it's got that servo front wheel.
Yeah, Brian.
Oh,
sorry.
Wow.
Oh.
Cold as ice, man. Cold as ice.
Straight back isn't like you turn too much.
There you go.
Back is what's giving me grief on that other stage because at one point they wanted me to put him out in front almost at the front, and then when the award guy came up, they wanted me to bring him back so the guy could get his award.
Yeah,
and so, and I'm backstage from about 25 feet away.
It's not a direct.
Yeah, where is she?
See, you couldn't see him?
Mike!
I'm scared.
You're scared. Why are you driving for the
office?
Straight back.
And then,
whoa! Sort of
straight.
Okay, that's it, I'm done.
I'm going to break. For the last
excellent. Dude, no, you got to drop back.
I had a tickle.
Wow.
Oh, God.
Turn the lights on to get us ready to go.